Hi, welcome to this video review on personal training. Today we're going to cover 4 points on human anatomy, so let's get started. First, I want to touch on bones. The major bones of the body include, but are not limited to, the skull, mandible, clavicle, scapula, spinal vertebrae, humerus, radius, ulna, carpals, metacarpals, phalanges, pelvis, femur, patella, tibia, fibula, tarsals, and metatarsals. I know, a lot. The various classes of joints include, but are not limited to, a pivot joint, C1 and C2 of the neck, providing a rotation of one bone around another. A hinge joint, like the elbow, provides flexion and extension. A saddle joint between the carpal and metacarpal of the thumb provides flexion, extension, adduction, abduction, and circumduction. A ball and socket joint, like the hip, provides flexion, extension, abduction, adduction, internal and external rotation. So, bones form a strong framework which supports the body. The bones also help to protect vital areas of the body, such as the lungs and heart. Although bones are incredibly strong, they also manage to be very light. This helps not weigh down the body with increase in unnecessary mass. Now, since we've covered bones and joints, let's touch on the cardiovascular system. The major structures of the cardiovascular system include blood vessels like arteries and veins, the heart, superior and inferior vena cava, aorta, left and right atriums, left and right ventricles, etc. The cardiovascular system is responsible for pumping 5 liters of blood through the body at any given time. The cardiovascular system has several different functions. It serves to remove metabolic waste from the body. At the same time, the cardiovascular system serves to provide much needed nutrients to the body. It also provides protection from foreign microbes and viruses through the function of white blood cells. Finally, the cardiovascular system helps keep our bodies in a state of homeostasis by controlling the temperature, pH balance, and water retention of cells. Exercises focused on the cardiovascular system will help to strengthen the heart. The heart is a muscle that needs to be strengthened through regular exercise, just like any other muscle. It is important to give the heart a good workout alongside the other areas of our bodies. Now moving on to the respiration system, including the larynx, trachea, lungs, the pleural cavity, pleural membrane, bronchi, bronchioles, and alveoli. Human respiration is a 4-step process involving breathing, which brings oxygen in the form of air into the lungs, external respiration, where oxygen from the blood and carbon dioxide are exchanged within the alveoli, internal respiration, where excess carbon dioxide is carried away from the lungs by the blood, and cellular respiration, where oxygen is used to break down sugar within the cells to produce water, ATP, energy, and carbon dioxide. The amount of oxygen being transported throughout the body increases during exercise. The veins will constrict in order to return blood back to the heart more quickly. This blood also takes away carbon dioxide from the muscles. Let's talk about the muscular system. The 3 different types of muscular tissue are cardiac muscles, smooth muscles, and skeletal muscles. Cardiac muscle is found only in the heart. Smooth muscles are generally found in the organs, for instance, the liver or kidneys. Skeletal muscle is generally found on the muscles, for example, like the deltoid or trapezius. Both cardiac and smooth muscles are under involuntary control from the central nervous system, while the skeletal muscle is striated in appearance and under voluntary control from the central nervous system. In a broad sense, having stronger muscles helps us to have greater strength. But muscles do much more than just help us to lift heavier things. They can help us fight obesity and even protect us against disease by regulating available proteins in the blood. I hope that makes sense of human anatomy and how it relates to personal training. Thanks so much for watching. Check out our other personal training videos right here.